What's going on, people? It's your boy Fezza here and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, guys, we're going to go through all of the leaked skins and bat blings from the 13.3 update, which was today's update. So let me know your thoughts and opinions on some of these skins in the comment section below. We're going to briefly look at them, and I said we're going to be looking at their bat blings as well. First one on the list, guys, is the Galaxy Scout skin. We have spoke about that briefly over the past couple of days, and you guys can actually enter into the cup right now, which is going to start on the 25th. If you guys want me to do a more informative video on that, let me know in the comments and I'll get straight on it. The next skin on the list, guys, is the Tropical Punch Zoe. Pretty decent skin. Obviously, it's a new variant of Zoe without being a variant for the skin itself. It's just a new Zoe skin, but it does look pretty cool. Instead of pink hair, she has like this greenish hair. In my opinion, a really nice skin right there. We have the Summer Fable, looks pretty cool. We have the Unpeely, which is obviously a new skin style for Peely. This skin style is pretty cool. It looks like an actual peeled banana. That's the kind of color they're going for. Then we have an image that we can't really see, so we're going to say that that one's encrypted at the moment. We have Party MVP, Party Diva, and Party Star. Now, I'm not really sure how I feel about these three skins, guys, because I own the Nightlife skin, and it's pretty much just a Nightlife skin that it's been reskinned three different times. And this one, you get an edit style. With the Nightlife, you didn't get an edit style, or you might have, I can't remember, guys. I think you might have actually got an edit style. I might be wrong, but I'm not 100% sure. But I just don't understand why they're selling this skin again. I mean, they've brought out Nightlife already, and they're just trying to make extra money. We have the Dummy skin, which I did speak about in one of my previous videos. Looks pretty cool. We have the Shore Leave, which has an edit style. Looks like a pretty basic skin, but it does look pretty cool. We have the Barracuda. I actually do like the look of this skin, but I most like the edit style. The edit style for the Barracuda looks amazing. Even the Wave Ripper, it doesn't have a really nice edit style like the Barracuda. So if I was to go for one of the two, because they are in a set, I probably would go Barracuda. Then we have the Sand Shark Driver, which looks like a pretty basic skin. However, it is an uncommon, which is only 800 V-Bucks, and it does come with two edit stars. So for that reason alone, I probably will go ahead and cop it. And then we have the Sizzle skin, which is literally just another burger head skin. I don't know how much times they need to keep on reskinning skins. It's getting ridiculous now. Just make some new skins. Do you know how much people have made concepts that are sick and actually really wavy in the community? Just go on Reddit and Twitter and type in Fortnite concepts, and you lot will be blown away by some of the skin ideas that people are throwing out. And they just keep on reskinning stuff. This is why I rant so much. I know you guys, you know, you don't want to hear it, but they need to hear it, man, because it's all good selling skins, but you have so much stuff you can do and you're just not doing it. I don't know how I feel. Let me know how you guys feel about that. Let's move on to the bat bling. So we have the Noculus bat bling. I think that's how you say it. It looks pretty nice. That obviously goes with the Galaxy Scout. We have the Sour Swirl, looks pretty decent. The Trapper Pack, you know. Anyone from the UK knows what the Trapper Pack is? Pretty interesting. We got the Banana Cabana, it looks pretty decent. I like the name of that. Wrong Turn, we got the Dune Tripper, Vanilla Whip. I think that Vanilla Whip Batbling is actually going to be sold as a Batbling by itself. Or actually, no, it says it's part of the Miss Whip set, so sorry about that, I am wrong, but I did see someone post it, like, on its own image, so I thought that it was going to be sold separately. We have the Tidal Hazard, we have the Dive Hazard, we have the Rocky Batbling, the Chair, and then the Tube Top. So in my opinion, the Batblings do look pretty cool. More interested in the skins, though. The skins, in my opinion, the skins that are brand new and not just a reskin are the best ones. The Galaxy Scout, I really did like. Unpeely, even though it is a new Peely skin, did like that one. The new Zoe skin, did like that one, and a few others. But other than that, I just feel like they're trying to steal too much money from us. Let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. When I can, I will get an in-game showcase for all of these items. Anyways, that's it for me. It's been your boy Furz. I am out. Peace.